stand this way and witness
right into the world's circus.
suddenly see it's colored with stars. The credence of light also found in
words. Thank you. Thank you. echoes of a rifle. The sound propagates in the room, filling it with a cacophony of wasted lives. So many lives, so many dreams! Wasted. They will gather and plan, meticulously unfolding the fate of the many in the hands of the few. And they will analyze, rooted on the illusion of their crippled egos, pouring with grandiosity and exuberance, how the oppression will play out. Blindfolded in the veil of Maya! The rotten perfume toxifies the room as they settle down and draw their suitcases. The Messiah has a plan! And the plan doesn't include you! The makers of your god have decided to withhold the keys to preserve luxurious desires. Still blindfolded. Blindfolded in the veil of Maya! Quiet! So, it begins. I hear the dropping lines of the pompous discourse, yet I can't decipher a single line. They still talk, yet nothing is said. Nothing is decoded from their mouths. Nothing sounds human. They dwell to speak, but all I hear are swines. All swines! All swines. After all the fanfare of aesthetics, the fancy shoes, fancy cars, manners, watches, ties, and even socks, all that I could ever get from these deranged maniacs is the swine dialectic.